NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Hello, and very good to see you on another Focus NC. And as I went through the day today, we have a whole bunch of things coming up, that events that are great for the county, for the city, and probably for the region. But in the last couple days, I've had to really examine people's feelings with ethics and confusions of words. Some things that are confused. We must make an investment when a politician says that. An investment in roads, an investment in education. What he's really trying to say is we must raise taxes so we have enough money to pay for our roads. It always bothers me when people can't say what they mean or mean what they say, in the words of a past president. You know, with Harry Truman, the buck stops here. He didn't say, oh, you know what? Text me. Yeah, if you text me, I'll feel better about it. That way you don't have to see me face to face and say you don't agree. Just another example of where we've come, that our true feelings can't be out there. You know, we had a lot of fun, and you'll see it on the Cedar Sports Corner as me and Alex go back and forth on football and different sports varieties. And we walk out at the end of the day, and best of friends, you know, there's folks around here right now that are doing construction. The other day, I kind of interrupted. Wasn't offensive. He told me, hey, you kind of interrupted. Come back and see me later. We didn't have a world war about it. He didn't text me that he didn't feel right. Or, you know, these are the type of things that have to change in our millennium society and millennium kids. We're going to get back to this and right after this break.
You've got to try the Pellet Artisan Cuisine Restaurant. Sam and David invite you to experience their food concept known as Farm to Fork. They'll provide you with artisan crafted cuisine made from the freshest local ingredients at affordable prices. The Pellet Restaurant is a bring your own bottle establishment. Open 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday and Saturday. Located in the Westgate Plaza, Union Township. Give them a call, 724-293-0123. That's 293-0123. 68. Not one, not two, not three, but Four Brothers Urban Bistro. It's where you want to go for your next dining experience. Here are just a few of the many choices on the menu. Char-grilled filet mignon, char-grilled salmon filet, chicken over rice, Icelandic cod, chicken marcella, and ask about the saku tuna, veal, and the surf and turf. Follow them on Twitter and Facebook for daily specials. Hours are Monday through Thursday, 11 to 10, Friday, 11 to 11, and Saturday, 4 to 11. Four Brothers, located 331 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-656-4980. Gentlemen, if you want to look your best with high-quality clothing, then I recommend Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors in downtown Newcastle. Mike Caggiano is the owner, and he and his staff have been in the business for decades, and they will always give you the right recommendations. They also carry Rondinelli tuxedos. That's Main Street Clothiers and Custom Tailors, 210 East Washington Street, downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-3851.
We're back through and with our journey through ethics and words. And I think it's important. You know, we've moved our studio to the Temple Building, and quite enjoyable place. I'm getting, as I get used to the new spot, great view. And when you move, you depend on certain contractors, certain businesses that provide services to whatever your business is. Now, I had a gentleman take my phone call and send me one of those little finger file things, and then he sent me a second one. See, because he was writing for commission. He wasn't writing to do the right thing. And then all of a sudden, when I told the dude, "You're fired," I Donald Trumped him. Why? We were into a better part of the week and I still hadn't received the service. Yes, he got fired. Okay, see, because the millennium kids got to realize you got to go to work. And this was a guy being smart on the other end, just not paying attention to what he had to do. And he thought he was going to take me for a ride. I went to his competitor. It was 30% less. He lost. Do the right thing. Say what you mean. Mean what you say. Do the right thing. And have a little bit of personal responsibility to show up even when it seems uncomfortable. Now, you know, there's a lot of times it seems uncomfortable. But you can do it, because once you get used to that face-to-face contact, then you don't have to rely on texting and not looking like you care. I gave that example of the one company because it irked me. Because as we went through, there's been a lot of dragging of feet. And not on the part of anybody that is local. It's been more national. Give you another example. In my personal health thing, they can't get my prescription straight. It's in, it's out, it's not ready, it's ready, it's ready, it's not ready. As they bounce back and forth. Do the right thing. Have some personal responsibility. Make a mental note. It's the least you can do. Now, we're going to sum this up in the next frame, right after we hear from these sponsors.
Let Clark's Furniture be your go-to destination for all of your furniture needs. Check this out. Seven-piece bedroom by Ashley was $38.69, sold for $27.99. Great pricing on futons made by the Coaster Company. Wind furniture made in America, great quality. Sofa sold for $547, chair only $397. Seven-piece queen bedroom set by Vaughn Bassett, all American made. These are just some of the super deals at Clark's Furniture. Located at 346 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-657-5668.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community in providing funding for this. Well, we're back, and we've talked about ethics and words, and, you know, we don't want to confuse discipline with discrimination and investment with raising taxes. And we talked about having some personal responsibility, not to text a person, but actually tell them in person, hey, I'm going to make it, I'm not going to make it. And we talked about taking orders, companies doing the right thing for others in your neighborhood. I guess when it comes right down to it, this could be easily summed up. And it could be summed up by this: manners. Yes, treating somebody the way you would want to be treated. Now, doesn't that make sense? Doesn't that spur an idea on you that if you have personal responsibility, that if you see the person face to face, that if you tell them what's going on, then you have some personal responsibility? Then you did the right thing. Then you had manners. And what's manners? Treating somebody the way you'd want to be treated. Just a heads up on this Focus NC as we sail in, and we're coming up on Thanksgiving, coming up on the holidays, might be a simple piece of advice that you could remember as we close out this year of 2017. For NCTV 45 and Focus NC, I'm Angelo Parada. Have a great day.